Hi everyone. So the next question we are going to talk about is the maximum occurrence of a character in a particular string. So like we are writing this function, and this is simple example we have is hello with repeated O character words. Okay, so O is being repeated multiple times here, you can see, and that is being 5. So we need to just get the maximum repeating character and the count. Okay, so it become tricky, and it is also straightforward, simple. What we need to do is we have a string. So the first thing what you do when you wanted to play around with a string is converting a string into an array. So here we have a const string, okay, and here we are just converting that into an array. So we can just do a split. First we are just cleaning the string and then converting it into an array. So if edge case is if array dot length here comes out as 0, that means we have to return null. We don't have anything to work on because input array is empty. Otherwise, it's again we are going to create a map, because most of the things can be solved with the help of map. Okay, and what we are doing is we are saying maximum character is an array of 0. We are just initializing based on assumptions. Okay, maximum character is coming as the first index, and max count, this is how we do whenever we need to get the maximum of something. We initialize things and then we run a loop and do the check, and then we see if we got another maximum, then compare both and reassign the new maximum. Let I 0, I is less than array dot length, I plus plus. Okay, now we will get an individual element. We are getting array of I. And now we will check if that element exists in the map. Okay, we have the map of the element. If that equal to null, that means we haven't gone through this element. So map of element we will assign with 1. Else, what we will do is we will just we know that this element already exists. We can just increase the count plus plus of that map. Okay, so through this iteration, what we are doing is we have the map. In the map, we already have the occurrence of each and every character. Now, what we can do is in this same loop itself, we can just do if map of element is greater than max count. I mean, if any character is repeating or coming multiple times, then what we can do is max character will become the element which is coming multiple times, or max count will become the hash map of the count. Sorry, the map of count. We have already increased the map by 1. If the character is getting repeated twice or thrice, count is assigned, character is assigned. If we got another new value, this will again compile in there because this is inside a loop. And finally, we can actually return an object of both the values, which is max count, max character, and max count. That depends on your output format, what you are returning. Okay, so this is pretty much straightforward to get the maximum occurrence. And most of the places we are doing the same. We are creating a map. Map is holding up the values. So map is required everywhere. Whenever you need to check the duplicate, you need to track on the elements which are inside a string or which are inside an array. And you wanted to know, okay, what is the occurrence of the element, what are the duplicates, what are the count of individual characters, that you can do with this map. Okay, thanks everyone.